this is Joey versus Dear Kitten, which is John Prado versus Joey.
In the WCP. So I brought Mega Altaria, Pinsir, Suicune, Landorus. Wait, what does the I stand for? I keep forgetting what the I stands for.
I don't really think it's incarnate.
Then Rotom Heat and then Kofagricus. Then my opponent Prado brought Cresselia, Togekiss, Fortress, Lopunny, Mamoswine, and Trevenant. So now it's out of the battle.
Very powerful team. What are the team names?
There are no team names in WCP. So I take a Stonehenge because I forgot how Mamoswine's faster than Rotom Heat for some reason. But
I don't think it's naturally faster. It could be Scar. No, it is. What am I saying? It's Sashed.
So now Suicune is and does takes right, a calm line.
Suicune just sets up and wins. No.
No.
Switch out. Okay.
I switch out because the Trevenant is fatal to my Suicune.
I don't think it could kill your Suicune if you set up.
Yeah.
And this thing is...
This thing's gonna scare me a bit.
It couldn't kill you.
This thing's gonna scare me a bit because it subs then baton passes.
It baton passes? Why doesn't it just try and kill you?
No, baton passes a sub. Actually, it tries drain punching, but then it baton passes here.
What does it baton pass into? This thing. Okay, that's...
And then he sets switch into Lando, and he sets up a nasty plot.
Woohoo! Very great playing.
And I sludge wave. But he almost kills me.
Kill? That's surprising. Why didn't he go for it? I guess air slash would have done even less. Right, you keep sludge
wave. And I just let Lando die because he's at low HP and he's life orbed anyway.
Alright, he didn't moonlight here. That was a misplay. That was a bad play.
Yeah.
He switched out.
And I missed the Mega Horn.
Okay.
Alright, then go to Kefagrius. Get air slashed.
Does he try and hax you here or no?
I think he sets up and then he tries haxing me. I'm not 100% sure though. Or he switches here. Yeah, he does.
Oh, he does try and hax you.
Yeah, he does try to hax me.
Did he not get it or something?
I think he gets it or a switch. Oh yeah, he crits.
Oh, no, he gets a crit, so it still hacks.
They go on the Heracross. He switches into this, and I Stone Edge.
Holy cow! Then you switch out.
I switch out.
Okay, that's a pretty impressive switch out. He gyro balls, which still does damage.
They go to Suicune.
So no recovery.
Okay. On what?
On that thing.
Oh no! I think, wait, did I? I don't remember. I actually don't remember.
You outspeed? What the hell? Okay, and now does Suicune set up and win here?
No, I switch.
Okay.
No, I try scalding, but that doesn't.
He
leeches. Then I try scalding again, but it doesn't do enough. And then I switch.
Is he not synthesis?
No, he had harvest. He had harvest, and then he's rust. Yeah.
Oh, he's harvest. Yeah,
he's harvest lum.
Okay, that makes sense now.
And then our Heracross comes in, takes a wood hammer, doesn't do too much.
Heracross come in.
He does that. And I knock this off.
Oh, it's knockoff. I did not know Heracross got knockoff.
And Suicune's gonna come in, take no damage from the gyro ball. And now I'm gonna start setting palm mines.
Volt switch,
it does like nothing.
Amazing. Well, of course, it's a fortress. You should not.
And now I take Heracross kills with two stone edges. Oh, no, he switches.
Oh, he switches.
He switches, and then he just thinks it's one shot.
Which isn't smart. I don't know why he switches in.
And I keep stone edging, being like, okay, it should do decent damage. Then he burns me. Yeah, we both forgot that Guts existed, so.
Oh, that's why.
So I just completely like, destroy this thing.
Alright.
And Mamoswine comes in, has Ice Shard. That's A-okay. I can go to Suicune. I think it's Suicune from here wins the game. Suicune wins the game here.
Rocks, which doesn't make sense, because there's nothing that hits Suicune besides Lopunny. Now he switches into Fortress. Makes sense. He should just keep.
And Fortress gets one hit. That thing moonlights. I get the burn. I think there's like a bit of stall right here with Cresselia. Wait, just let it die. Oh no, he paralyzes me.
Thunderwaves here, and you're rest talk set, right?
Yeah. If he loses 1 HP, he's got Moonlight here. Yeah, there's a bit of a stall between these two Pokemon. But I can't rest because I'm at 100, so.
Yeah, so you just keep.
I just keep on keeping on. And I get paralyzed there, which is unfortunate.
And then he psychos you and that does nothing. He should honestly go into
Lopunny.
After one more psych. He should sack this off and go into Lopunny.
Yeah, he should have, but he didn't. He stayed in. I think he's trying to get the drop from Psychic.
Yeah, that's probably what he was going for.
But he didn't.
This is the only chance, probably. Because I don't think...
And now I'm max. Hey. I think I rest here.
No, you have no point of resting. Why would you rest here?
Oh, no, I just scald. Yeah, I scald.
Not Oko, because this thing's a tank.
Yeah, of course I'm not going to Oko. It's Cresselia.
Yeah, but like... Jesus. Cresselia 2 OP. Doesn't it? It should just stop moving. Oh, it's wasting your scald. That's why.
Yeah, that's but it still wins. And then I stall.
He sets up a substitute.
Yeah, then I can stall with. Then I have to stall with this a bit. Cause he has drain punch.
Max defense.
Yeah, max defense, dude.
All right. Now he has to hope for like. What is he doing?
And here I rest. To get rid of the para.
He keeps drain punching you. I think return would do more damage. I guess he wants to drain punch. Oh, you get that lucky scald first turn.
Yeah, I think I don't get the right move here.
Why does he keep setting up stuff?
Yeah, I get the rest here. And then I wake up this turn. I believe that scald here. Yep.
Does he return now? No,
he doesn't use. He never uses return. He keeps drain punching.
You rest? Okay.
I didn't want to risk anything. And plus it saves the scald, too.
I mean, like, you could have... I mean... I guess.
And then I wake up here, I think.
Why does he keep substituting? There's no chance of winning if he keeps doing that. Yeah, he just keeps substituting. Now he can spam Scald. So it doesn't make sense. What? How much Scald were you at?
I don't remember, but Scald has quite a bit of PP. Any baton passes, because he knew he lost.
No, he just kept trying to waste it. How much scalds were you at?
I don't know. But then I get the win. So yeah, that is all for that battle. Now I am currently in the lead for the WCP.
It's okay, I'll win.
You'll win.
I'm just gonna win.
You're gonna like 6-0 everyone from here on out.
Exactly.
Alright, well that's gonna be it. Thank you all for watching. Remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and share the video. And I'll see you all next time.